I am back, and I am just feeling this look. It's like, I love this look. Like, it's like a natural glam. You know, you can go outside, go to the grocery store, or go to college. It's a simple look. It's not hard. It's basic steps. So, thank you so much. Thank you so much for watching. And don't forget to like and subscribe.
Different techniques. Everyone has their different techniques. Everyone do everything differently. You know, some people like to bake when highlighting.
And put it on my hand to warm it up a bit. Put WA on my hand. Oh, that's too much. Okay, now that it's painted, I'm gonna blend it out with the Beauty Blender and do press it in to the skin and roll and swipe and roll so sort of they get your brushed foundation look. My skin. It's like skin. And then I'm gonna take LA Girl Pro Concealer and oh my gosh, Fawn. I'm gonna take Fawn. Obviously, I need to get some more of this. And I'm going to mix it with and then I'm going to take it and press it in. The LA Girl Pop Concealer. Put it underneath. Where I have bags, and I'm gonna be using the e.l.f. brush. And when you go into inner corners, it just makes everything look really snatched. I'm gonna take some of the font again, put it on my wrist to warm it up. I need to get some more of this stuff because apparently I'm running out. Sadly, I'm running out. I am running out, and then so I put it in the areas that I really want it, like the highlighted areas I really want to show. And then you want to go down, you want to like have everything look seamless and blended, and take whatever I have left on my brush, put it down here, go up there, whatever I have left on my brush, and the center of the nose. Maybe a little bit more. The center of the really is close the deal, and then like a little foundation. This is really gonna make sure it's like really blended and seamless, and yeah. And then I'm gonna take my beauty blender, and I'm gonna take like a little hint of the Laura Mercier concealer, and I'm gonna put like a pinch of it just out, you know, down my nose, basically the highlighted areas where I started. Make like a little triangle. Okay, this is really supposed to be like a soft glam, but then I just ended up going outside the box. I need to get some of this stuff. I need to seriously get some more because okay, and then I'm gonna press it in for the skin. Press it in. And so make it look really snatched, and then just like press it in the skin, and then go down and press it in here, and then all around, and then just press it in. And then really like blend out the inner corners. We are trying to look really good. And then I'm gonna take my NYX Hydration Drops. Yeah, I'm gonna use two shades because you don't wanna look dark and you don't wanna look crazy. But you wanna look good at the same time. So I'm gonna take two different shades. I don't know the shades, sadly. But I do know that what brush I'm using. So I'm gonna take this shade and I'm really gonna take this shade right here and I'm gonna take it and drag it right here. I'm gonna drag it right there. And then I'm gonna drag it in the same place I put it. I'm gonna drag it right there. And then I'm gonna put whatever I have left from it. And then add like a little bit more around. I'm gonna drag it right there. These drops make everything so smooth. Then I'm gonna take this concealer brush and blend it out a little. Blend it out. And then blend the side out as well. And then I'm gonna take the shade because I'm like two shades. So, just to make it like a little warmer, I'm going to take my beauty blender and then just press it in to the skin so it doesn't look harsh. You see, you're creating the illusion, and then I'm going to do the same thing and blend it into the skin. And I'm gonna blend that out. You wanna push it in. And then just keep pressing in. Just really blended, really in there, really seamless. And then I'm gonna take that same color that I had. Oops. I'm going to take the same color from and warm honey. Okay, don't know. Okay. And then I'm gonna take those shades, mix it with a little bit of the Laura Mercier, and then I'm going to take it and cut the cheek. I'm gonna pretend and cut it. You see, it's like that, and then it's okay if like you messed up, you can still like blend it in a little bit and then go over it. It's not gonna change anything, it's not gonna mess anything up. Creating the illusion that you have snatched cheekbones. And take the video blender and it in. This blending is what it's all about. It's pretty much all about blending. Really just blend the cheek out. And then I don't really like to really mess up my nose. Really, I don't like to. But I just like really don't like mess up my nose. It just doesn't feel right. And then just blend it out and all out, and then take a damp beauty blender. Tony's off. I'm gonna take this and this. I'm gonna take Sashka Buttercup powder, mix it with the Coty Airspun, and take it, really mix it together, because you don't want a white cast. And then I'm gonna take it and put it on the sides that I highlighted. I'm not a fan of setting, really, or baking. I'm not a fan. I'm just doing it because I don't know why I'm doing it. I just felt like it was right to bake. Like, you might as well bake since you've gone through literally the whole process. And then I'm gonna take like that same highlighted spot that I did. I'm gonna take it and snatch it with the powder, with the Sashka powder and the Coty. Not baking. It's like setting, kinda. Like, it's kinda like setting. It's kinda like baking in a way, if you wanna say that. I guess so. It's your world. Do whatever you want, live with it, I guess. And just like do the forehead. You might as well. And then I would just like set. I'm not a fan of like other powders, but I would literally have to say dust away some of that powder with this, because it makes, like, I don't know, makes some people look like a ghost. Okay, I'm gonna just dust it away, dust the powder away a little bit. Dust it off. You just want to wipe it away because you don't want that line there. Just dust it off. And then I will like take I'm gonna take my Tarte brush. And then set this area with did that powder go?
Let's see. Maybelline Fit Me powder. Set the rest of the face with the Maybelline Fit Me powder. Just like dusting away some of that powder. Cause I freaking hate yellow calves. I hate it. It just don't look right like me. I'm like, I have two different shades. So I'm just gonna set that part with the Maybelline powder. Then I'm gonna take the Anastasia bronzer and cappuccino, and then just like place the product where I want it. When you're contouring, you want to create a shadow. You want to create a very soft, delicate shadow and press it in and then blend it. Circular motions. And then it will turn out seamless. Like that. And then you want to press it up. Go up. The part you really contoured. And then you want to take and press it in. Pretend like you are pretty much like painting a canvas, I guess. And then you want to brush up that. Brush up. And then it will be seamless. Take this and brush up. Brush up, pat, brush up. And then it will turn like that. Really pretty, really subtle. I really like it. And then I would just like pat the product in place. And then you want to press it in. And then I will take and something on it a little bit. And then I'll take the same powder and just like pretend it goes you know, like I want to make a shadow on my nose. And then I'll blend it out. And then see, it's like a shadow. And then just like blend it up. See, it's come on. It's like sucking me up. I am back and I am just feeling this look. It's like, I love this look. Like, it's like a
natural glam. You know, you can go outside, go to the grocery store, or go to college. It's a simple look. It's not hard. It's basic steps. So, thank you so much.